next video, and today what we're going to be doing is, as you can see, we're going to do the epic ramp video as well. So what we're going to be doing with it is we're going to be teaching you the basics of skateboarding. So we're going to go ahead and get right into this right away. So you see, first we're going to start off with the footing. So would you come a little closer? And you see my foot? You want your part of the foot right here to be on the screws. And you want you to be like this. And you turn this foot like this. That's your basic footing. You usually want this on the tail of your board. And so that's your footing position. Next, what you do is when you're going to be riding, you just go now what I did there is I put this foot on here, then I brought this one here, and I slid this one sideways. And so now as you can see, that's what you have to do for that. To be able to do that, so you just practice doing that for a while until you got that down. Now, pause it. Alright guys, so now what we're doing is once you've learned how to do that part, is on to turning. But how you do it, I'm gonna use it with my hands this time because it's quite demonstrated normally. Grab it right there, you have to lift the board up only a little bit, and you have to turn the wheels a bit. Now, I feel like it's harder to learn how to turn both ways, and eventually you'll have to learn how to turn it this way. As you can see, I'm going to demonstrate it. Coming. Nice. Both sides. So that's pretty nice, right? Next, I want you to pause it. And then, once you've learned how to do the turning, what you have to do is be able to learn how to turn in motion. As you can see, I also have that. And so, when you do it and you're in motion, you do the exact same thing, but you're in motion. So like how I would see it is, you're right here. Right here. See, you're going in motion, you're propping the tail up a little bit, turning it. Now, another thing that's important to learn after you've learned how to do that is starting your speed off just by turning it.
That looked like a 200.
Could have been, but see? That's the last thing we're gonna do. And to end off this video, I'm gonna do like half a minute or a minute of just skating for your entertainment.
Thank you.
Mosquitoes.
Everybody. So that is how you do that. I'm gonna teach you how to do what I just did in the next skateboarding video. So I hope you enjoyed this. Anyways, we're gonna see you guys next time. Goodbye.